Yo, CPA Strength here, back with another video. My best video ever. I'm gonna keep it short, succinct, to the point. January 3rd, the first 2 days have been awesome. So I expect this third day of January to be nothing but the best. Anyways, new semester starting up with school. I Google searched CPA Strength. and Jonathan Dorn, CPA, Jonathan Dorn, JD Blaze. I Google searched myself just to see. I came across a Reddit thread where someone said, there's this guy CPA Strength on YouTube that teaches accounting. Can I trust him? Maybe there was a couple comments on that Reddit, and they said, oh, one of them was like, oh, CPA Strength for the basics of accounting? Yeah, he's awesome. So that's what's up. I do think I have, for the basics, I have what you need. So I'm here to tell you, yes, you can trust me, as I have a trust nobody shirt on, apropos, right? So weird, I didn't really plan that out. I didn't plan that out at all today. I mean, this isn't my lineup, this shirt. It's one of my favorites. Shug Tupac. How can you trust me? Can CPA Strength be trusted for accounting basics? Yes. Why can you be trusted? Well, I have a CPA license, and that's I use DCA LER to get my CPA license. I guess the main thing is I've helped thousands of people at this point. If you go through my Accounting for Beginners series, my playlist, and I will look up here, I'll link it in here. And this is the playlist. So there's 92 at this point. But if you're watching this in the future, there might be like 2,000 or something. I went ham this summer to like 70. Look at the likes and the comments and the views of all these videos. This is my Accounting for Beginners. Overwhelmingly, like 95%. Like to dislike ratio, the comments are like super positive on the Accounting for Beginners. I mean, I've helped thousands of people pass their accounting classes, get jobs. I've helped thousands of people with DC Adler. That's like my thing. I have DC Adler. That's my accounting thing, and I work accounting problems using DC Adler. I believe it's like a mapping system. Trust me, when I started putting this stuff out on the internet, well, no one watched my channel. I had like zero subscribers on my channel, my Accounting for Beginners. But I thought, like, what if this is not right? And I'm like, well, I'm sure the internet will tell me. Like, what if there's something wrong? What if there's a loophole in my DC Adler? The thing is, it's so basic, there's nothing to do with it. It's like the basic accounting equation, the balance sheet, the income statement, chart of accounts, well, not really chart of accounts, but it's like all that stuff with eight, and so it's a debits. What is the DC Adler? Debits, credits, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. That's basically a mapping system. It's where you're gonna put everything. And it's either gonna be a debit or a credit. Asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. Each of those is either gonna be a debit or a credit, left or right side. It's either gonna go up or down. And it's basically just a mapping system of the basics. Like, the reason no one really found any loopholes with the DC Adler, of course you can change the letters around and stuff, and I mean there's Dade Clur, there's Dead Click, there's so many, I guess, mnemonics to remember those. That's not really a loophole in the system. If DC Adler has helped you, could you please like this video? Could you please leave a comment? For someone new, like share the wealth. I want someone who's maybe on the fence, who's maybe never seen me before, watch this video and be like, I don't know, wow, this video's got an overwhelming lot of likes. Let me look at the comments of this, and wow, he's helped a lot of people with DC Adler, and I'm gonna give it a try. And another thing, like, yeah, just you can give it a try, because what do you really have to lose? I'm giving it away for free. The Accounting for Beginners is my best stuff. I don't have a website I'm telling you to go to. Like, you're watching this on YouTube, because I don't really mess with the other social medias. Because I love YouTube. I fell in love with YouTube. I'm a YouTuber. I don't try to bring it, you know, anyway. So, the same way you clicked on this video, you can click on the link to my Accounting for Beginners series and learn. I mean, you got no skin in the game. Maybe that's why. But I want everyone, I want a big thing of 2018 is I want to get DC Adler out to everybody. If give me a chance, it's just the basics. It's just the basics. And I always say to, like, someone commenting, like, I think I'm getting it, or, you know, my advice mostly all the time is practice DC Adler. Like, write DC Adler on your piece of paper, like, every day for a homework or a test. And, you know, go to all your accounting classes and study for your test, but just do what the curriculum of your class that you're paying all this money for, I know, like thousands of dollars, you don't understand a bit of it, and then use the thing you got for free from some weird guy on the internet, and that's gonna help you ace. I know it's crazy, but hey, life is crazy. That's all I'm saying. I'm 40 years old, life is so crazy. So don't expect anything less from life. Then you need to get so much knowledge from some weird guy on the internet. But can you trust me? Absolutely, because it's just the basics. Anyways, if you could leave a like for if I've helped you, or a comment, you know, saying how this helped you. Anyways, it's supposed to be a 2-minute video. This is why I have to do daily uploads, because I talk so much. Anyways, I love doing this YouTube. I love doing this YouTube. Anyways, until tomorrow morning, man, let's have a blessed day, the best day. Anyways, deuces.